much for joining us here. It's hard to believe that it is CIAA basketball. We are still getting through our fall season with cross country and football and volleyball. But there's nothing like the opportunity to start celebrating this great event that brings thousands of people in February to our tournament. We are excited to be here in Charlotte. This is now our home state, our home city. And so to be able here to be here in the heart and soul of basketball for CIAA is truly a blessing. I'm looking forward to watching our teams this year, this season. I think we're all excited. Our coaches are excited and anticipating what their teams are going to look like. And who's going to be that crown champion on February 27th? If you haven't been counting, we're about 146 days away today until 24 teams arrive for 22 games, and then to crown that champion on that Saturday, February 27th. The CIAA is continuing to get stronger and stronger, though we have a lot of work still to do. But we're excited because we're doing some new things this year with our entertainment during our tournament. We have a new website. If you remember, the CIAAtournament.org was a site that we used prior to me coming, but then we integrated it to the CIAA.org. And now we have branched it back out. Our fans are asking for that one-stop shop, and that's what we're doing. We're really working on being customer-friendly to our fans by giving them a place to go to get all the tournament information that they need, including tickets and hotels, which are on sale, entertainment, which we'll be putting out throughout the entire year until the tournament comes. So it's an exciting time for CIAA, and we're looking forward to basketball and what it's going to look like. Most important, we have to remember why we're here, and that's for those student-athletes that we work extremely hard to make sure that they have that grand experience when they get to Charlotte, North Carolina, and that's for all of our championships that we host. But to make sure they have that experience and want to come back to their member institutions to be a part of CIAA, and then to come back to the tournament to support this great conference. If you don't remember or don't know, this year in Charlotte, we had a $55 million impact with about a $46 million in spend. Did very well in our hotels, as even despite the weather and tickets. And so we're looking for even more tremendous increases for this coming year with a very strong marketing plan with our marketing team and PR team and working with some local promoters to help us with CIAA official events. So we're looking forward to seeing everyone and looking forward to the time we'll spend today with all of our coaches. We have some tremendous coaches, seasoned coaches,